Hello everyone. Now we look at the new product. This is a switch terminal board. This switch terminal board can contain the relay box. It supports our own relay box because we designed this board for long distance control. And what is distinguished between this manual control board and this board? And this is can control 32 buttons in one board. And this board can control 32 relays by long distance, such as 300 meters. And also, this board supports remote to control all relays. You can use two remotes. Every remote has 16 channels, so its total support 32 channels to control 32 relay output. Now we will test the board how to works. Let's look at the technique design. We specially designed a long distance anti-interface circuit. And also this is the PCB board. Now we look at the circuit winding. Now we will use this relay box controlled by many ways, such as controlled by the switch button, by the switch terminal board, and by the manual control board, and also the remote. Controlling this lamp will connect with the output, and this also have Google Home and Amazon Alexa. And this is another switch, but all will connect to this switch terminal board. Let's look at the switch terminal board or interface. The first one, the black one, is the 12 voltage input. And also the green is together, all is power input. And this 2 point is 12 voltage output. It can supply the power to other devices. And this is another 12 voltage input. This is the power for the switch circuit. And this is IS232. This port connect with our relay board. And this is two wireless mode. It's the receive mode. And this screen is the point of the switch. This is common line, KCOM is a common line. So this is a common line, another point. This is the switch from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 until to 32. This connect with your switch line. And the last two point is the all on and all off switch. If you connect with the switch, press this key, all relay will be on. And the another point, when you press the key, all relay will be off. The switch terminal board can install the DIN rail. The two green parts is help you to install on the DIN, such as you install on the DIN by this way. Now we install green parts of the switch terminal board. We can also install the relay box on the DIN rail. This is switch panel. This is 6 key button switch panel. We remove the socket and we can see the K1 to K6 and also have the KCOM. You can see the K1 to K6 and the KCOM. Where we connect to the switch terminal board, we can see the board, the KCOM is this 4 point, and the others is the point of the other different green socket. Now look at the principle of the line. Now we use the network cable for testing, for long distance testing. We open the whole package. This cable line is 300 meters. We will connect with the switch panel and the switch terminal board. When we finished connect with the switch panel, we began to connect the lamp with our controller's output. We remove the socket. In order to save the time, we have connect the LAN of the lamp, and then we just plug in this socket. And how this lamp works, you can see our another video that is very detailed, describe the lamp connect with the output. At last, we connect the IS-232 cable with the terminal board and the controller, and also connect with the power line, power supply. This is a DC 12 voltage. You can see we have connected with a 6 key button switch with these points. And this two line with this switch panel for 2 key. And this is all on and all off for one button. This switch have different colors. We have many different styles and colors switch you can choose. So just according to your demand, you can choose your switch panel by yourself. Now we power on of the lamp to testing the switchboard. We can press every key of the switch panel. The second switch panel is all on and all off. And the first is 6 key button for on and off every relay. You can see this switch panel connect with the network cable C85 for 300 meters. We use the first remote controlling the first 16 channel, and I will use the second remote control the second channel. Now the 16 channel is all on. Then I can also we can use the switch panel. Now we have know how to control the relay board by the terminal board. And also, if you connect with the network cable with the LAN, you can use a mobile phone to control all your relays. And also, you can use the Google and the Amazon to speak. How to use this Google Home and Amazon, you can see our another video how to use. It's very detailed. And also, you can use this menu control board. So all these other ways to control the relay, you can see our other videos on the YouTube channel. Thanks.